Excuse me, partner. Don't think this day can get much worse.
It'll turn around.
Partner?
What do you want with me?
¿Cuál es tu problema?
Hey, sir. Look out, huh?
Just what I need.
Hey!
In any case, we'll be on our way soon.
Now give me all your money.
Oh, you don't want to tangle with me. Can't
waste my time.
You best get. The law will be all over this.
Look out! Hey, fellas.
How do you do?
Hello, sir.
Y'all doing all right?
Huh.
All the best now.
I'll be with you.
Move it now!
Curse you. Calm down, will you?
Yeah. You're real fun.
Okay, girl. Morning, mister.
This here is a real man's game.
Can you play? Nah.
Nah, I don't think so. Hopefully I can win something this time around.
I had a man propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife bust in the door. Grabbed him by the ear.
Good.
I'm gonna have to fold.
I'll see you.
Hit it back to Rose.
I got deep pockets. Raise.
All too often.
Well, that's that, I suppose. The Guyver boy asked Sally to marry him. Smart girl, Sally.
Yes, I heard about that.
Yes, that's the way of it. Hey, friend.
So, how are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine.
Check.
Don't cry, ladies.
Dead man walking here.
$1,000.
I got nothing.
Did they smart? They'd have left town soon after.
Yes, I heard about that.
I'll take that.
Excuse me.
Good playing with you.
Timothy,
When the big wigs come pouring out the, out of a section in the city. All right, then.
Hello.
Morning.
Move out the damn way.
Everything with you.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
Well, days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever. We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear. Be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific. An untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place?
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkertons show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now, remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill
okay.
you.
Okay, give
Mr.
me everything you got.
Leave these
quick.
Fine folks are their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one dying.
It's your choice, not mine. Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
You need to give me all your money
I
now.
Said open right. the gate and let okay? my acquaintance in. Yes, of course.
Give me your money. It ain't worth dying.
There's nothing okay. left here. There's nothing really here.
Mercy, please!
Yes. Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the set.
Sure. Okay, open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins, that's it.
Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go! Now!
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so! We got more on the right. We got some in those alleyways, Arthur.
Stand up on that balcony.
Broad day has got to pay for this.
Some riders coming on this side.
Arthur, cover our left leg. Kid, you okay?
Getting up for you.
Don't damage that wagon. We need a way out of here.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, you can't win them all.
Thank you.
All right, girl.